Hello everyone, welcome back to We Know What You Like. Lucia here, and today we have another episode of Noblesse, episode 9, Blood Pact slash Devote to be specific. Let's see what happened on episode 8. Episode 8 was actually a really exciting episode. We had a flashback of Frankenstein, and he was a mere human but with powers, killing nobles, and he was like, I gotta do my experimentations, which I thought maybe whoever wrote this webtoon was inspired by Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, the main character obviously being Victor Frankenstein, who did experimentations to create a monster. But I feel like in this one he did experimentations on himself, which I still not quite sure how he got those abilities. Did they like drink their blood or something? I'm not quite sure. But the episode ended off with him hurt, a Frankenstein hurt, and going inside a house, which he didn't know. Then turns out it was Rizal's house, and he's like, that's my shirt. But yeah, that's where we left off. And let's get started. Oh, there's not gonna be an opening. Yeah. Whenever they have like the subtitles and credits and shit like that already, that means there's no opening. Lies. Yeah. Caught in a lie. Seems lonely. He belongs to you, huh? How convenient these powers would be, I swear. Oh, his outfit reminds me of Haji's from Blood Plus. That's his. 5 years later, huh? Are they still fighting? The sound effects, though. Do you? Ooh, something beating him up.
Oh, so they were just practicing.
So he no longer wants to kill them, or what? My fault! Yeah, you don't know his true motives. Did you really stop killing them? Makes sense.
He's a hermit.
It's been 5 years since you left. I guess to a noble vampire, 5 years is nothing, but still. He's bashful. Does he just sit in that chair? What else does he do? I guess die technically, because they already said he dies. Does he not care that he killed a whole bunch of the noble race?
So簡単に できることでは.
I wish we would have seen more of that 5 year gap. Like, did he just like him already? Did he hate him? Was there any issues? Yeah, he seems really lonely. Man, you sound like a whiny bitch. Get out the redhead. Sounds like a whiny bitch. Blood patch. I thought those were beards. Why are you so angry, dude? Like, I get it that he killed some people, but like, it has, you have nothing to do with Raizel.
What a fucking thing.
You have a strange power, don't you? If you're
Raizel, you can see how many people can do it. Bro, you just sound jealous.
You sound like a bitter bitch.
Sometimes you have to fight against the enemy. It's not bad.
Yeah. Get your shit, Frankenstein. This music, though. Dark spirit. How did he get that weapon? Pew, 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 pew. Dude, jealousy will drive you nuts. Talk your shit, Frankenstein. Urosai. Ow. What a boring fucking existence. Why can't he have something for himself? God damn. Yeah, he, like I said, talk your shit, Frankenstein. Oh, let me see that body though. He's all like, y'all aren't worth it. Fucking going 8 gates. Yeah, totally 8 gates. Oh, he mad, man. Ooh, I know that shirt. Yeah, right. So, oh, man got off his fucking throne. Ooh, he's bleeding, huh? Oh yeah, there's blood demon sorcery shit that he can do. He's so calm. Ew. He's like, thanks for cutting me, that was mad convenient. Frankenstein. That's what it's so funny. He's like, Sama. Master. Is he crying? Yo, he cut. But you could have caught him. Well, he looked angry.
Cadiz, Etorama de Lige. Omae mo watashi mo tashou no uremi wa katta daro.
Say at least. Yeah, you killed a whole bunch of them. Oh, he's like, that's the one thing he really likes for himself. Oh. Make the blood pact. He probably senses it, no?
フランケンシュタイン。はい。これにてお前と私は血でつながった。魂の契約を交わしたと同意するな。Damn, it's in a soul exchange. マスター。血の契約は貴族が人間の血を支配することで成立する。だが、他に最も大事な要素がある。互いに差し出し、受け取るという意思。マスター。 私はあなたを受け入れる。永遠にあなたのおそばに。
Oh, how cute. I don't think there's romantic sense. I'm just joking.
あの時、お前たちの契約を止めておればと今。Bitch,
get over it. It happened.
屋敷に閉じこもっていた方があの方のためだったと。
Right? Talk your shit, Frankenstein.
ライジェル様にとって今のこの生活はきっと何者にも変えがたいもの
だ。He's waiting for the fucking noodles.
心から愛しておられ。
Oh.
お前はいずれわしの後を継ぐであろう。いつまでも遊んでいてよいわけがない。だからこそ、その日が来るまでは、
Oh. Live the life you can while you can.
Seira.
Good job, Grandpa. So if she's a clan leader, how come she's being allowed to stay over here?
自分が正しいと思う貴族としての道を行け。
はい。
まだ家主として若い彼女なら、どんなに抵抗しようと私の力に抗えない。
ロード。
ラザク。セーラをここへ連れてきなさい。ゲシテルはローメン。
Alright, everyone. So just finished watching Noblesse, and we got a full backstory on Frankenstein and Raziel. And personally, I think I would have liked to see in that 5-year gap of them being companions to one another, if Frankenstein had any sort of resentment towards Raziel, like.Or was he always just like, oh, I guess I'm living here now, he saved me, and that's that. But like, he just stopped killing them like that? The noble noble species, I guess? That seems a little odd to me. It is, like I've said in the past, based off of a webtoon, so I'm imagining that's more fleshed out. So I'm curious to know about that 5 years and the emotions that Frankenstein went through.And, man, yeah, Raziel was a little lonely boy. It's like, all I need is what I look outside this window. Nah, brah. He's like, I like that tea, Mike. Aww. That's kind of cute. And, I think, all in all, Frankenstein realized that they were both lonely. So they appeased their loneliness together. And, I don't know, that's kind of cute. And again, whenever I'm like...talking about them in a romantic sense, I'm just joking around. I don't really think it's that way. If it is, it is. But I'm just everyone knows, should know that I'm just joking around. And then we have, what's his name? Regis's grandpa, Gerthrol? I don't remember how to say his name. It's a cool name, though. But in the present time, he's like, yeah, live your life while you can, because you got responsibilities to do when you're older.To Regis. Still don't know how she is able to be there considering she's a clan leader, but like, I don't know. Right now, what's his name? Raziel is still the one who's plotted against, framed, to have killed the previous lord. I don't think he did. I don't think Frankenstein did.If anyone, it was probably maybe the guy with the red hair, which is 2 weeks, so I'm not quite sure how he would have killed them. I'm not quite sure. But anyways, we're starting to really get into the meat of the story, and I'm excited, which sucks because there's only like 3-4 episodes left, something like that, and I'm like, no. But alas, everything must come to an end eventually. With that being said, this is it for me today. Until next time, this is Lucia with We Know We Like, and bye.